blood. Only solutions. When they shake their heads and they look at me as if I lost my mind, I told them there's no hurry, I'm just sitting here doing
sorry, because now I'm going to do Song in the Rain.
Ah, yeah!
With or without them.
Yes, right.
And my loyal audience will get their first samba of the season.
Summer in the rain, oh baby, summer.
What? Here's one I never ever played before in front of an audience, especially solo.
Alright.
But I just saw this guy at Bimbo's in San Francisco last weekend. Arthur Lee and Love. Anybody remember them?
Yeah.
Very. They were like early gothic, one of the first gothic bands. They were also hippies.
Alright.
And they did some really trippy stuff here. I can remember it.
Yeah, I've seen those, man. I think they spare change.
Yeah, he went away for a little while. Arthur went away for about 5 years. We thought he died, but it was only a gun possession charge. So he was out, and they let him out of the county, so he came down to San Francisco, and he wrote so many great songs, and this is one of my favorite ones that he wrote. It's called She Comes in Colors. That kind of groove. I just happen to have a song that's somewhat like that too. I wrote this and performed this with Missing Man Formation one. It's called Smog Farm.
Somebody's telling me something.
Thank you. Okay, here's a whole different topic now.
Good reverb, man.
Yeah, then they got the best unit in the house.
It sounds good. I ain't shitting you.
Nobody can afford the reverb unit I use.
Without a woman again.
it can be done.
Shall we go deep? I know it's daytime and all, but
why not?
This song has day in it. It has the word day used there.
Hey, that'll work, man. You just keep on
making it nasty, bitch. It's not
day. Sounds good. You got to go.
Thank you all. Yeah, shade would be a good thing.
Oh, okay. Scooting back a little. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I can't decide, and maybe you can all can help me decide. Should we break and reconvene for a third set,
or coming back for sure.
Continue on? Do we all want to go?
Hey, you got
Third set, okay. Third. I'm going to close out the second set, and then we'll take like a 30 or so minute break and come back for a third set.
All right.
But remember now,
before you slip into unconsciousness, I'd like to have another kiss.
Your freedom lies, the streets are filled.